Mission at Langston Hughes Academy is to provide all scholars with the knowledge, skills, and character traits necessary to succeed in high school, college, and the world beyond.
Our core values are diversity, respect, effort, appreciation, motivation, and self-determination, also known as our trans values.
Congratulations to our top attendance winners from last week.
With a 95% attendance average, we have Miss Adunia's homeroom and Miss Cotton's homeroom.
Congratulations. Donuts are headed your way.
Thursday theme.
Thank you to everyone who showed up and showed out for Crazy Hair Day. Our theme for this Thursday is Twin Day. Twin Day? Twin Day. Who will be your twin? Our JV football team is back in action this week as they take on Laurel Academy Wednesday for 5:30 p.m. at Sammy J. Green. Our varsity flag football and volleyball team both took a loss this past weekend. Come out and show your support as they rebound this Saturday as we take on Esperanza at Lafayette Academy for 12 p.m.
Congratulations to our middle school students of the week.
Interim tests for ELA and math will take place this Tuesday and Wednesday. Here are some testing tips to help you perform at your best.
One study tip is come to school on time and come to school on every day.
Another testing tip is make sure you take your time and use your scratch paper for every question.
Another testing tip you can use is getting good sleep and checking your answers.
Another testing tip is listening and using the AC.
Congratulations to last week's top ST math performers. In pre-K, we had Aiden Peters with 110 puzzle solved. In kindergarten, we had Braylon Harrell with 225 puzzle solved. In first grade, we had King Everett with, oh my goodness, King, 515 puzzle solved. In second grade, we had London McFarlane with the full 360 puzzle solved. In third grade, we had Cameron Rayford with a new record, 543 puzzle solved. We see you, Cameron.
Congratulations to last week's top iReady performers. In fourth grade, we had Raleigh Jackson with 14 lessons passed. In fifth grade, we had Michael Bowling with 7 lessons passed. In sixth grade, we had Demarcus Dunbar and Kendra Cabrera with 10 lessons passed. In seventh grade, we had Kenny Williams with 6 lessons passed. And in eighth grade, we had Jonathan Jones with 9 lessons passed. Congratulations. Keep grinding and putting in the hard work.
Congratulations to our eighth graders with a 2.8 GPA or higher who officially moved into their lockers this past Friday. Remember to meet all of the requirements on your locker contracts.